Lind, Lid, L M. Is it an I? Wait, I just had it. Pungent. Are they eyes? Oh. Why do you gotta confuse you, eh? That's an L. Those are eyes. I don't know. You keep on saying that you love me, and we're forever without end. I never knew a love so special. I never had a better friend. But sometimes I can feel your heartache. It's like a tremor in the earth. Your doubts are strong and I can feel it. Alright, I'm gonna run. Maps with the witness. Maybe win.
days with no work and all play. What will bring us back round in line with no shortage on time? You're too young to know, too old to be told. There's no use in knowing what's down the line. If I'm sowing my ends up, I'll find out in time. It's a big bowl of nothing, and I'm getting mine. Slack in the room, left my sentence on stage. Put all movement on hold till my pockets were full. I got carried away. Are we 6 months behind? Tethered in by design. There's no use in knowing what's down the line. If I'm sowing my ends up, I'll find out in time. It's a big bowl of nothing, and I'm getting mine.
My regards.
Oh, I got that map. Oh, cool. What's this? 20% quality? Oh. Increased rarity monsters. That sounds like fun. Was that fight witnessed by the Maven? I think it was. Three.
When the sky is crystal clear, when the nighttime finds herself at rest, free from city lights and noise pollution, I think of all the things that I've got no time for TV or the news. Got no time to think of who does what. It's just me and the universe surrounding my heart's free for wondrous love, wondrous love, wondrous love. Think of all the traveling that I've done. Think of all the traveling I could do. I could travel and on me. Travel around in circles till I'm blue. This sort of thought leaves me no despair. It pours me out and fully fills me up. It leads my heart infinitely on. Across the universe, abound with wondrous love, wondrous love. Well, someday the stars will align, and everybody watches, turns to one another, and the
what?
was the boss?
Thank you.
The rainbow. That was laggy. Kill that guy so fast. That looks cool. Plus 11 strength, garbage. But maybe it's cool. Maybe it's worth something. Why does that have to be a thing? The quality of a socketed strength gem. My day. Pretty okay. Pretty good. Pretty good. Try to price this thing in. Clearly, the one implicit sucks. The other implicit might be good. Quality of socketed strength gems. One divine. Okay. I don't know. From fixtures and forces and friends, your sorrow and sin. And hype you and type you, making you feel that you gotta be just like that. Yeah, David's pretty good. Pretty good. left a little earlier too, actually. It's kind of nice. This Redeemer one, but there's two maps. How was your day? This is a weird one. This tomb doesn't look normal to me. Nope. It's different. What's up with these tombs? I don't understand. There's just monsters in them. Is that the point? A little confusing. Why does there have to be a lock door in them? I don't know. I feel so tanky with this armor. Like, I don't think I should hop off it. Like, I don't know. It's just too good. My old one. Like, yeah, I could have some. I would love to have the same, like a six link that's the same implicit, or at least plus one to all maximum resistance. But yeah, I don't know. That's a unique, right? I wonder what these improves the quality of a strong box. You can spam six of these on a unique. I'm just gonna use them all on this unique for fun. I've never done this. Oh, it's corrupted. You can't do it to corrupted. All my things are always corrupted. Okay. Are they all dead? No. So, corrupted boots, eh? Unique boots. It has two sockets. Do the job for now, just don't remove it. Yeah, man, so good. I love it. Like, it's just so good. The stats on it. Like, yeah, I don't get more armor. That's a bummer. The armor problem, but I kind of fixed getting more armor with this amazing amulet that I made, which gives me 41% increased armor, which is nice. Actually, I haven't tested that with the other armor. Armor with armor on it. But without, like, with my original armor, I think I'm pretty sure my estimated physical damage reduction was like 90%, 27,000. And that's without the other armor, where I get like 800 armor added. So, base armor. So. I haven't tried it with my other armor, this setup, but the increased movement speed and the life, 225 life I get at one point, but 150, plus the increase, I don't know, it's just, and the resistance, I don't know. Last night I made a six link with my armor, but obviously it doesn't have the implicits. Which is really nice. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might just fucking YOLO it. And just corrupt it, six linked, and hope I get implicits. They're nice. But I don't know. I got lucky, I six linked it in like I six socketed in like 200 tries, which was amazing. Or less than that probably. And I six socketed in like 300 using. Which is amazing. Cause like I think the average is like 1500, you know? My six linking is fucking insane. I don't know why I'm getting so lucky six linking. Six linking the sockets. But it's like average, like 1500 average. And I'm doing like, I think my max is like 800, 1100, and then 800, and then like 100, and then like 200, and then 400. So like my average right now out of like linking six items, I think, is like, it's gotta be like, Awaken PoE? And you, did you buy a premium stash? Tab? Oh, vendored it. Okay. My bad. I should have assumed that, but I don't know. Critical strike chance is bad. But I think I can do it. Unique items.
You don't have to ask why we can't all just get along. You don't have to ask.
Hopefully, I don't die.
Why we can't all
that's okay. Just
get along.
Hopefully, I don't just die all the time. That's okay. I wouldn't be able to finish the map.
Because you already. You already know. Got the answer stamp right on your bones. Got the answer stamp right on your bones. By your brothers and your sisters. A long time ago.
Oh, I gotta trip you.
Take any two people, lock them together in a room. Take any two people, lock them together in a room.
What the fuck is that sounds. What me and Hinter's enemies? I don't know. You can look it up though. Just type in Hinder. Hinder's enemies, POE. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, you're fucking one of those thingy-majingers, eh? Well, we can't all just get along. Cool. Cause you already. That's how you get the tainted stuff. You already know. Nah. Debuff removed. Movement speed. Set that in the description. I know, right? Sometimes it says when you alt it, sometimes it tells you what it means. Sometimes it doesn't. I like to have fun with these. I don't know. See, this thing's worth like 5 chaos or something. I guess the rolls matter. They're pretty reasonably high rolls, so that's good. Bases. 99%. 95%. But you gotta have it 4 length or people won't be able to change the colors and 6 length. And then you gotta. That's fine. I think the colors don't matter. But that looks good. In Battle Orbit? And I. Ripped it. Ripperoni! Tried though. And you try to get an implicit on it. And then you can turn like a 5C item that might sell to like a. I hope. That's my plan to sell it for like. You get a good implicit and you can sell it for maybe 50, 50, 60, 70 C. I don't know. What do I know? Plus it's fun. I find it fun. I like the little gambles.
Yeah.
cool can gamble without putting real money? Well, it's in-game gambling. But yeah, that's what makes this game so addicting and fun for me. Like, it's like, I don't know. Like, people treat, like, the league as, like how rich can they get, you know, in the league in the 4 months or 3 months that the league's out. Yeah? Like, how rich can they get by, like, playing the game? That's how some people play, right? Selling stuff and blah, 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 getting deep and running cool maps and how rich they can get, and then that's what's fun. Some people play multiple builds and also get rich, like, rich that way, or just how far they can get in hardcore. They make a good build like Scizorin does, and then makes a good build and gets pretty far, and then makes many builds that get pretty far, and then at one point later on, he'll think a build is good enough specifically for a specific boss run, and he'll do that boss with that build and try to beat it, and if it dies, it dies, you know, and he has other builds to go back to. Then he has new ideas of new builds to run. And that's one way of playing. Yeah. This is the critical strike one. So I leveled up yesterday, finally. So stressful. So fucking not fun trying not to die for like all day long. Oh my god. Not fun. I've been running like high tier 16 whatever maps, like with the big bosses. Maps with whatever roles that look fine, like not the care in the world now, and I've gained like 15% experience. I haven't died like today, like no care in the world. I'm running through these maps and like I'm fine, but like I was like running through maps like trying my best not to die, like this one's sketchy, but fuck it, fun, it should be fun. Why am I so slow? This might be scary because this multiplies the base. Or it gets added on, I don't know. It gets added on to the base of the map mods. This is like a map within the map, technically. And the old maps mods are still on, as far as I know. Connected, added onto these maps, mods. So, could be rough. Maybe not. It does say it's level 676 monster level. What's up with that? Is that what the monster level is in this? Oh, maybe that has something to do with how hard it is, too. That should be easier. I'm not running a level 76 map. No. good that it stresses you out when you die, though. That's means that you're into the game. It's cool. Am I missing something on this map? Oh, this is Bone Crypt. I must have killed the boss. Oh, there's only two monsters left. Okay. Oh, this is what I missed. I didn't do the tribute. I could get that. As far as I go. Quality currency. Whatever. Try to level up, do some good on the map until I lose my concentration. Throws you off that you die? Stress. It's not cool that you're stressed. I mean, I think it's cool that you're into the game, not that you're stressed. I don't think you understand. But okay, maybe you do understand. I can tank this, right? Wasn't too bad. I saw my health drop a lot though once. There's one boss killing you every time. Bad girl with the books floating everywhere. Is that the crypt map? The crypt map.
Thank you.
I think it's called a cryptorium. Yeah, that one sounds right. Well, the last one. Cryptorium. I was running that map actually. Level up yesterday. Tier 1. I was at 99%. I didn't want to risk it. I didn't want to die. I really didn't want to die. I wanted it to be over. So bad. This is a big one. I wonder why. Do you have any jewel socket, like in your passive tree that you can put a jewel on? Thank you. boss.
Yeah.
actually the boss. Did it. Was that the boss earlier? I don't even know. Guess it was. The boss. Guess I killed the boss. Where's up there? Maybe he's up at the top right. Hello, can I speak to your manager? Are you in charge? Hello? Can I speak to your manager? I need a new desk. Fuck me, man. I don't want to get that IKEA one. Just don't know how I'm gonna get a good desk. Been lazy too, I haven't been searching very much. I searched a bit a couple weeks, 2 weeks ago, but didn't find anything. Well, yeah, I did a strong box today, like first hour I was on or less. I opened a strong box and killed all the monsters, and then two divine orbs dropped. Two. I think that I have a thing where things multiply in the strong box, like items can multiply. Or something like that, and that's what happened. The divine orb dropped and it multiplied. Pretty cool. Super lucky. Two divines, yeah, out of one strong box already today. Yeah, doing good. And I sold something for 120C. I sold a bunch of other stuff. Sold, yeah, about almost a chaos or a chaos worth, no, divine worth of stuff. So about, I made so far three divine. I made about three divine. Three divines, so that. It's a pretty cool. That sounds like fun. Yeah, these tributes in like tier 16 maps are pretty. That was hard. That wasn't even. There's brutal and then there's insane. And that monster like almost basically one shot me, I think. I don't know. I'm not sure. Fried me. I want these two things. With this.
Now I'm getting tired of the many songs and the ones I seem to play the most.
Yeah, there's a higher tier one then. Because this is 40% increase, 50% reserve. Here it's 60% increase, 50%. Again, 20% more. Talking about the divines you get and the cell you made for 100 C. Yeah. Today. Yeah. Oh yeah. Good day. Yeah. I'm at 9 divines now. I got this 6 link I made last night. I have these 3 6 links. Yeah. I've been trying to chance orb this, but it didn't work. I wasted 150 orbs of scoring. Trying to get it. The orb scoring are expensive. They're like 1 C each or something like that. Expensive. Yeah, they're like 1 C or a little less. You get a little more for. Actually, I bought some, so I used like 230 or something. Scoring. Oh, should I six like this this armor? Cultist vest. It can turn into this. Chevron's wrapping a cultist vest. It's a unique. So the normal item, if you chant Orb of Chance it over and over and over again, eventually it could go to a unique item, this one. Tomorrow is far away. Would you come on up to the house? Interesting about this one, it has like a mod on it. Chaos damage taken does not bypass energy shield, which was pretty cool. So I was trying to make this. Which is probably not. Probably cheaper just to buy it and then six link it. Well, not really. It depends. Yeah, it could cost like a divine to six link it. But divine's like 230 and I spent like 80 chaos trying to extra scorings just to score and then I wasted all my scoring. So probably it's better just to six link it. But maybe not. I don't know. They're all. No. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know why. It makes fun. I was just trying to have fun. That's a method of making it unique. That's how you make it unique. Well, there's other ones. You can. You have chaos sandwich with the X on something? Okay. The energy shield? Okay. Was that why are you saying that? This what, because of this? I said chaos damage cannot bypass. Chaos damage taken does not bypass energy shield. This one's selling These guys are selling. Look how much they're selling them for. They're good. They're good armors. They're six linked, and they're chaos. Then they're corrupted. Double corrupted, actually, in the Alva thing. And people. Dude, look how big that is. The fuck? Maybe it's just AoE stuff, I guess. That would make sense.
Tired of living the self-righteous way. Everything's alright, but not all okay. Help me get out the way.
good. The purifier? That's not what I'm looking for, is it? It's the one I got. Oh, I need this stuff, other stuff. just take that out of my inventory. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. Where's the caravan? Where? Where? It says stop the caravan. Where is the caravan? Huh? It's all the way over here? Damn. Did it reach it? Did I kill them? I don't know. Why are you running away from me? Lost? I don't know. I don't know how I missed it. I must have came up when I started the ritual. For how difficult this tribute is, how many mobs are in here? The amount that I have is so tiny, bro. Look at this. Holy fucking Jesus. They're actually hurting me. 6,000? The fuck? I don't know. It doesn't make sense. Hell Temple map, Delirium 100%. Two or five chaos each. Oh, sounds like fun. It's a bummer. Boss I miss?
See the light all around on a home or across the ground. See the path that it built. That it built.
Well, I don't remember the boss. I don't think so. Actually, how about I don't get close to you, eh?
We can be.
I do it? Damn, that was insane. Scary. probably gonna die. I was like, fun. Can you add a scare? I'm gonna die. Oh, is this map? Oh, shit. Gotta run corrupted maps more. Okay, sir. The fuck are you? Did you die? Oh, oh, you're one of these guys. And you're OP as shit. Yeah, girl, he's reading my mind there. She said, she was like, I was like, holy shit, this guy was OP. And then she goes, just, she starts saying, holy shit, holy shit, in that song, what the fuck? That was funny. I need to run corrupted maps more. Like now. All my XP is low and I don't give a fuck. Cause I like that tainted stuff. I need to build an inventory of it cause I have none of it. And if I ever need to use it, it's gonna cost money. health just dropped there? Holy shit. Holy fuck. Orb of annulment. Never seen that armor before. This one? Queen of the Forest? Not bad. 5 chaos? 3 chaos? See, it means that the people use it. How's that? Has resistance, has life, has a high evasion. 1% movement speed per 600 evasion rating. Up to 75%. Oh, so 10% 6,000. I guess you could have somehow 30%, 30,000, 40,000. You'd have 75% increased movement speed. Minus physical damage taken from hits by animals. Oh. You have reduced movement speed, so you have to get the... So really, you'll have, if you have it maxed out, you'd have 50% increased movement speed just on your armor. That's what this armor is. Oh, cool. Coolio. Is this where I'm going? The boss is possessed. So that's fun. Chaos era. Who's that? Oh, that's an old one.
Just wanna wake up and feel like I'm alive. Cause I've got some cousins that didn't see 25. And I've got some friends.
I got my first tainted chaos orb. Unpredictably, either reforges a corrupted area item with new random modifiers or removes all of its modifiers. Interesting. Can you do that on the unique and then it just rerolls it like a divine orb? I don't know. I wonder. Oh, I got this too. Armor scrap removes randomizes the quality of a oh nice. Nice. I gotta do more corrupted maps. On two. What's this? Bass is low as fuck. So I'll put it up in my... Seems like nobody wants these. Got a divine in a bit.
That's never been something I had to find.
Deafening essence. Three of them. Meh. It's a lot of money. How much is it? 5,000.
Is possessed. Sounds like death to me, but I don't care. Let's go. The portal. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do it.
Yeah, come here. that the fire? Fucking fire on the ground, bro. Mr. Archer here. He speaks as if Horatio stood by him, and starting in rage, falls on the earth, cries out, Horatio, where is my Horatio? So that with extreme grief and cutting sorrow, there is not left in him one inch of man. Why is that? Oh, because of the level 10 momentum. Get to gaming, Rainbow. Get out there. Start living life to your fullest. Lost your partner in PoE. Partner. Damage penetrates 1% elemental resistance. Totem life, ignite duration on you, fire gold. That's a good one, no? You didn't come play all week? Ooh. pay or do like these specific maps to get a lot of experience somehow and care for it one weekend maybe later on. Maybe. But not like this. Anyways. What is this? Plus one the maximum endurance charges? Oh, that's cool. Take this, right? Yeah. Also got an item. Fancy one. Alright, that's it. I guess there's a little section here. Flammability on a thunder thunder ring. Oh, people actually have I don't think that will sell, honestly. Scarab for divination cards, but I didn't get really many there. I got some. Nothing good. But maybe something good drops in that map, but I guess not. I got unlucky. Okay, I gotta crap the maps more. Tier 16. Take it rare, I didn't corrupt it. I have a scarab. Okay, This one might be tough. It looks rough. Critical strike chance multiplier. Attack speed is fast. Life. full now? Okay, I need to do a rare run. It doesn't matter what I die, how many times I die. I need to get some good loot. Some maps. That's fine. Oh I killed them all before this guy, I think. Cool. So I got rocks, man. Those things. Wait, did I get? Can I run that thing again? Oh, I can. This thing. I think I died. I didn't do it. It sucked. Empathy by using this item in a personal mount device can only be used once. During this one, I can't remember. Let's try it. See how I've improved, or not. I don't know.
Dude, I swear I got her. I got her down to one health or what? What was that? Fuck was that? I still don't know how to fucking survive that thing. Where is this girl? Oh, you have a whole new body, eh? I'm just dying? Okay, I don't know. The fuck is that? I just don't understand the game, this map. Yeah, I don't know. What do you do? You do something? I can't heal. I can tell you that. I don't know. The fuck is that? Is my heal not working? Okay, I guess I can't do it. I don't know what I'm doing. What are you supposed to do? What are you supposed to do? What side are you supposed to be on? Oh, look, I'm not taking damage now. Am I supposed to be on this quadrant? This quadrant? Was that obvious or something? Or what is it? Why this quadrant? Why this one? Why am I not, like, getting obliterated on this one? Well, I wish I knew known that without dying. Now, I don't understand this one. Fuck, I need to watch a video. I don't know, my dude. You're gonna blow up the whole map? Like, what am I supposed to do here? Like, what am I supposed to do there? I don't know. I gotta watch a fucking video. Shit fucking makes no sense. They don't tell you shit. Like, I love how I made her one shot, yet she doesn't die. She didn't die. Again, bro? I make you so weak and then you just pussy out. Yikes. What circle? Am I in the right quadrant? I don't know. Am I in the right one? I have no idea. Which one? Which one am I supposed to go to? I don't know. What am I supposed to do? I don't know. This fucking makes no sense, man. I suck. Try again. One time. I just gotta watch a video. Where to fucking stand. That's literally the what I need to know. Where to stand? Where do you stand? That's the only thing I need to know. Cause there's you just die. You just die, Rainbow. I don't know. I see purple wave everywhere, so I don't know what you're talking about, purple wave. I see it everywhere. It's everywhere, but I don't know. In every quadrant, there's one. There's purple waves. It's like pulsating on every quadrant. I don't understand. Is it like a timing thing? You have to watch. Okay, the last two that have been pulsed quadrant
pulsed purple are the deadly ones, or are the safe ones? The last one that's been pulsed, is that the safe one? I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out, but I haven't figured it out. That's the second time I fought her though. Maybe next time. Maybe I have to fight her like 5 times. I'm a little slow, I guess. I gotta fight her like 5 times to understand the where to stand. It's okay. I'll get more of those and I'll do it. I'm pretty sure that's the Maven. I fight the Maven. Pretty hard. I do good damage to her. And then she died. I don't know if I can kill her, if I can one shot her, or because I just didn't kill her fast enough, or every time she goes low life, she goes into the center. I don't understand that either. Maybe I should really tank her real fast and see if I can one shot her, one kill her without her being a pussy and walking and restarting her health. I don't know how that works. Yeah, I think that's the Maven. I don't know though. I think so. Why am I not? Oh. How to dodge that big one where the whole map goes fucking kamikaze and blows up the whole map, insta-death? How do you survive that? I don't know. When I get home, I don't know. Is there a specific place you stand? Because I don't see anything open. Like, you stand underneath her, maybe? I don't know. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. There's some pattern. There's some smart people that understand that pattern like instantly, I bet. And not me. No, I don't understand it. Get home, tell my best friend.
My game crush? One time. Did I lose the map because of that? Game didn't like my arguing. The fuck? Or my heated debate about that boss. What is this? I can't play. Can't play. What is this, bro? Look at all these people. They all got kicked out. All the games crashed. Why does this keep coming up? I keep saying no, like, what? No, I do not want to play it in the race. Stop asking me. Stop it. I ain't race material. I ain't gonna try. I suck. League specific.
Sing me out if I'm lonely, breathe me in if I'm blue. Fill me up.
I got a 6-link short bow, level 50.
And if I'm asleep, oh, could you wake me too? Oh, sing me out if I'm lonely.
I'm selling out. Me.
When those rain clouds are rumbling down, feel your soul.
Would it be smart to unveil it? See what it has? Oh, there we go. Wow, amazing.
Oh, if it's cold, and when
I don't think anybody wants a level 40, 50 bow. Yeah, not even gonna try. There goes my map. No map for me.
Our souls for being unclean, bask in the glory, living up simply. The fringe is a friend, and our friends build the memories, the sacrifice for the song. Oh, it's maddening. Run to the feast, hiding from the monsters in the belly of the beast. Just give me.
Okay. Great. I mean, why can't this, the servers be down? Like, why do you have to be like this, Huey? Hmm? Why do you have to have the servers up and you act like I can put a map in and play maps, but they don't work, and the game crashes, and the map's gone, and it doesn't stay in the map device? Why don't you just shut down the servers until it's... Okay. A feeling this light makes me miss the blues. The gutter is lonely. I'm gonna turn my stream off. Bye. Bye, Rainbow. Bye. Ooh. See ya. Thanks for stopping by.